story of PAINSHILL exhibition. So it's just like, the story PAINSHILL introduction. Between 1738 and 1773, a brilliantly gifted gentleman named Charles Hamilton dedicated his creative genius to the layout of the unique landscape park. Very nice, very nice. There, start with his little trinkets.
The grotto. Let me use my phone. Let's go to the Chinese bridge.
Hamilton was born here more than 200 years ago in 1700s. So darn studying for like my UK because I passed it already, but good to know. So let's burn some calories, babe.
Old. I guess water pump or something. Very, what's the word? Steampunk-esque. Here we have the boathouse.
Remember we went to Box Hill?
Mm-hmm.
It was cold like this too, wasn't it?
In one of the ancient Gothic buildings in front of us. Right there. Let's go and have a look-see. This is the Chinese bridge, unfortunately closed. I guess they're doing maintenance and stuff like that. So we gotta go on this bridge. That bridge versus that bridge. This versus that. This is a Chinese bridge though. I don't see how it's Chinese. Can fish here. I wonder if there's any bears in here. Huh? Any bears? Any wolverines? First, yeah?
You'll go first.
You're going first, yeah? You're going first, yeah? You're going first, yeah? Word on the grapevine is that you're going first. Whoa. It's kind of like bouncy. It's pretty sturdy. So we made it to the other side of the bridge. Alive. What we have here? The Grotto entrance. Look at that. This is a coral cave, coral entrance archway. It is, yeah, it looks like it. I think it is. Look at the way the bird is just posing there.
Instead of it growing,
get it girl.
Underwater, it's just growing up.
Get it girl. That's so cool, though. Yeah, this is where I buried my treasure 20 years ago. See, I left my treasure. I found it.
I'm just like, well, what's a boat?
So yeah, that was the magical crystal caves of PAINSHILL Park. Now we go back over the bridge. Gonna go and check out that little white gothic structure over there. Let's go check. It was so nice to visit you. We will be back once again to see more because now it's started raining. One more time over the bridge.